How goes it, the Macruat? The Macruat. The one and only Macruat. It's too fresh. Too fresh, 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 fresh. So I believe Eternicus has a race he wants to practice for. So we're waiting for him to turn up. Yep. Soon. It makes a huge difference, doesn't it? So we're just waiting for Eternicus to arrive. It's for the ARC event. Oh, Richard with the 208. Smashing it. Chevy Glenn with the 208. Pampaka Panda 209. Carl JPN 209. That means I'm far down now. Yeah. So I'm down here. 212, 213. I don't think I'm getting much more out of myself. I'm going to put you guys on the Circuit Experience page for just a moment. You guys can admire your times. I'm back. So I believe I'm suffering from the viral infection, which was passed from one family member to another. Hey, just nuts. How goes it? Still looking for copper? Oh, copper's... Oh, to find copper. Copper's a different... That is... Copper. Copper is... You're going to have to find through your visor. Shoot. Almost the exact same time as before. Why is my wheel so unstable today? I have no idea what I'm doing, obviously. Hey, Tourniquet. What, two tenths? Dear Lord. Alright, we're done. So 469, I didn't move up at all. Still super slow. All right, don't need any more suckage. Yeah, set everything up. What are the conditions? What's the circuit? What are the conditions? Oh. Okay. So I'm assuming you're going to set up the lobby, yeah? Oh, which group? Hey, Dark Knight. Drink some water. Oh, look at that. Look at that connection. Solid, baby. Right, solid connection. Group three, happy with that. technically I'm using two different compounds right now. Sorta. Oh! Sorry, did not see you coming. Thank you. Ow! Pushed too hard. That's the best I'm gonna get out of myself. Alright, so everyone, hop on in. What's happening with my chat? Oh, I know what the malfunction is. Hey, UDC crew. I know what's wrong. There we go. All right, we're running a practice race for Eternicus, UDC crew. All right, Ellie, hop in. Delivery. Oh, you posted it. It was, yep, hop on in. Oh, the Joker? Do you have a link to that? UDC crew? Wait, Ellie, are you not following me also? Hold on. Are we not PSN friends? I'm confused. Okay, all right. All right, let's see where people turn up. We can get a good practice race going. Any chance, any opportunity I get to drive the Volkswagen, I am happy. Copper, you need the visor, you have the triangle to get to the terrain manipulator, and then you should be able to spot Copper when you pull the L, whatever trigger that is. This is for real racing. We're helping Eternicus practice for his ARC event. Hey, ferrets. Welcome back. Hopefully Vegeta will turn up soon. All right. Best of luck. Dark Knight, you going to join us for the practice race? No, in the Discord, please. Okay. Alrighty. Hey, Twitch Snake. All right, sorted. Thank you, UDC. All right, Ferrets is here. Carde Pina has joined. Question is, where is Laser? Space Laser. McCroyd is here. Ellie, UDC, CarJPN, Ferrets via remote play. Should be interesting. Considering the fact that a major typhoon is on the way. Oops, sorry. The weather's relatively calm right now. Raining lightly. Nothing too crazy. Alright, will anyone else be joining? All right. Oh, there he is. Laser has arrived. I can't keep up that intensity every single lap. Set up. All right, anyone else in the chat that will be joining, please sound off. You can't do it. It's probably a bit rough. All right, we have 10 minutes before Just Nuts arrives. Remember, this is an actual practice, or an actual race, a simulated race, everyone. So we must be on our best behavior. I'm going to try to get away with softs. That should be interesting. We'll see how she goes. Still trying to carry too much speed through there. Kaz, I see you there. Come on, buddy, hop in. Okay, so normally I don't peek in the chat because I know some people like to lurk, but I'm gonna have to say, Hamburger Sandwich. Is that your name? Is that actually your name? My eyes are really bad. Let's see if that's correct. Hamburger Sandwich. Love your name. Absolutely love your name. Yeah, if we start now, sorry whoever that is, if we start now, we can maybe run two. I might have the energy for two, I'm not 100% sure. Oh, wait. Hold on. I have to make sure that I set the soft tires here. Okay, all right, I'm good. I think the option is hard, medium, or soft. There were three, I believe. I could be wrong. Say no to pungling. Love your message, Laser. Just say no to pungling.
Hey, hey, this is Tay.
I don't know. That's how they speak. I've heard them speak before. Oh, that's good. Hold on. I turn a kiss. Wait. Don't do anything. Hold on. Stop. Hold. Almost made a mistake there. That's the case. Sorry. Okay. Whew. All right, ready. Whew. Almost blew it there. Hey, Tokyo GWB. All right, ready, Eternicus. The qualifier has begun. Or shall begin soon. How goes it, Tokyo? Yep, we are about to get hammered. This is qualifying. I'm such an idiot. That's right. I thought it was a qualifying race. No, this is a lobby race. We're practicing. Eternicus is part of a part of ARC racing community, and we're helping him practice for his race. We have to run two different compounds. Qualifier and then 40-minute race. Yep. This Fallout and No Man's Sky. Practicing with these mediums because they are very different. Thank you. weird. Alright, we're gonna come in for the softs. Oh, shoot. That's it. Oh, just not too, I guess it came back too late. I'm not driving, so. I can now read your message. Whew. Beat. So I believe I need to set my tires on 'They're on mediums for the start. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I ruined my own manufacturer's race Wednesday. Maybe like lap 3 or something like that. 3 or 4. Caught a bit of the curb. Too aggressive on the throttle, I think. Swapped ends. Ended up in the gravel. And Nations Cup, it was chaotic. It was a Red Bull Ring in the rain, Group B. And there was, oh, I can't remember who it was. Some guy kept, yeah, the races are longer now. I like the longer format. Nabe-san! Yeah, Nabe-san. Oh, man. Start first, finish first. Nice. Start sixth, finish third. Good job, Dark Knight. All that practice is paying off. You got third in manufacturers. Very good. That is a podium. That is a podium finish, sir. All right, while they're finishing up qualifying, I'm going to run to the men's room. Be right back. Ooh, free lollipop. Darn, Yudhisthira, darn. Oh, false start. Would you just go? Please go. Please go. Please go. Just go. Thank you. Yeah, the Volkswagen's a bit, well, all cars a bit wobbly under a heavy fuel load. Well, 30 minutes of me running at the back. Sorry, folks. first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh? I don't know. It's a very good question. Ah, 28 minutes, 27 minutes. I wonder what happened to Laser. Laser, what happened? nice. Okay. Good luck. Okay. I think we're going to try to run another one. So hang out. How's your day going? Havoc. Looks like Ellie has nothing left in those tires, probably. The car's sliding all over the place. He's driving like me. Congratulations. Hey, Binary. And finished. Tay of the day. Who's that? That guy's incredible. Are we going to run another one? I'm down for one more. Oh, yeah. Havoc is up for one more. I'm up for one more. Hold on. Come on back, Ellie. Come on. Come back. Don't leave me by myself. I need you guys to race up ahead. Maybe you guys will crash and I can kind of keep up. Right? Come on. Come on. Oh, I'm going to get crushed. Come on. You dropped yours. ARC Thomas TT dropped his spaghetti. I actually have a strategy this time. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Okay, all right, but you're coming back, right? So Eternicus, don't start yet. We can practice, but we're waiting for Ellie to return. I have a strategy. I have a plan. And I think it's a clever plan. But these guys are so fast. Yeah. Oh yeah, I have a plan. How did that work? And what are you driving, McCroyat? Oh, you're gone. What were you driving? Sloppy driving. So it appears that some people are running 3 stops, and I think I can run that. I'm going to try. Every 10 minutes. Okay. I think. It's that final stint on soft that's really dangerous, right? Right. I don't want to say what my plan is. You can get to rip them up without worrying. So I think my clever plan is, and it's probably not going to work. So I have to run 2 a set, right? Yep, that's exactly what I'm going to try. Exactly. But I'm not sure on how much fuel I need for that, for the final bit, though. That's the issue. I might just fill the tank up to where it tells me to fill it up to. All right, Ellie, Detroit, hop in. So, technically, I can run mediums on the front and softs on the back for the first stint, right? And then a full set of something in the middle and a full set of something at the end. And I'm still within regulations. So this is my plan. Mediums, no fuel. Second, salts, fuel for 7 laps. New salts, fuel for the remainder of the race. I see. From the Motor City. ARC going to join us? I can see you. I can see you. Work is a bit busy. Work is important. She's here bothering me. It's here. It's back. Actually, where's GB? Garage Beers? Garage Beers? Garage Beers? Beers in the garage. ARC is just sort of sitting there. Bruce. Bruce. All right, let's do it. No, we're practicing for Eternicus and his Blame Beers. We're practicing ARC 40-minute endurance race. We have to run two different compounds. Now we're waiting. It's raining, right?
Yes.
Yeah. What? I can see you. Everyone say hello to Bad Daughter.
Hello.
All right, she's here. I can totally hear you. Not only that, I can see you. I can see your reflection in the window. So, go brush your teeth. Swear to God. Swear to God. Fancy coffee club. Getting fancy in the club. How?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good, he's struggling too. Yes! Sweet. Lucky. Oh, he's self-pungled. Oh, I make the same mistake. I make a mistake also. No. Oh, no. No, 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 not like this. Not like this. No. I was doing so well. Come back here, you. Pungle in the jungle. Is way out of shape now. Welcome to the Pongo, we've got fun and games.
Yep.
To the Pongo, welcome to the Pongo. He's struggling.
Alright, I've got to be careful now. I'm not going to screw up like I did last time. Advantage eye morph. Alright, one more lap, I think. He's in. Oh, fighting the car so much.
Oh, no, 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 no.
These mediums are really hard to control.
Not control, I can't drive the car on mediums. That's what I want to say.
Ah, they're getting away from me. I'm done.
Oh no.
Dumb. This is very, very dumb. This is very, very dumb. I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, I went too far. Oh, no.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh no. not catching them. Dang it. Driving over the limit. Right front. Left. Right rear. overfueling cost me again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm absolutely exhausted. I am exhausted. I did my best. Short shift. Oh. The power of cough. I don't even know who won. I was so busy chasing Eternicus. I have no idea what happened up front. Let's see the results. Ellie Detroit, congratulations. Oh, I can't do this. Wins. UDC crew, second place, Havoc in third, Eternicus in fourth, myself in fifth, Anycar JPN gave up. Alright, Eternicus, I tried to give you a run for your money. I'm just not fast enough. I did my best. He's like, this was horrible. I overfueled by so much havoc. I overfueled by so much. That Havoc guy. Oh, you know what? That would be great. Band poke band balls? That would be awesome. You throw a band ball at them, they get wrapped up. The name gets all curled up, right? The letters, the kerning is all jacked up. They're all compressed. All right, I'm done. Thank you, Havoc. I love this car. True. True. And 200 TT cup. Welcome, welcome, Loop Gaming. All right, let's take a look at the circuit experience. There goes the quiet place. Let's take a quick look at Sector 3. So, oh my god, Laser is so close. He's so close. He made the top 10? Yes. Good job, Laser. Outstanding. Outstanding. Oops, the wrong button. That is outstanding. So we have Cutter JPN, Laser, Havoc, Garage Beers, UDC Crew, Dark Knight. There's absolutely nothing. There's nothing separating these guys. Melanson, Kaz, Snorlaxive with a 2. She's right behind Cass. Eternicus, Just the Ultimate Nut, Average Tom, Necroat, Knight Rider, Manthe, Risen, Tarheel, and then My Slow Butt, and Doppelganger, Lazaro. And then that's it. Outstanding. This is outstanding. The binary theory. Where are you? Did I miss you? Yeah, he got us also in the top 10. All right. So we have two. If Havoc, just take a break. It's Friday. Take a break. Binary Theory, like, I will fix this tonight. Take a break. Relax. Listen to some metal. Right? Just get yourself in the right frame of mind. Right? And get it. He just changed his name. Firestorm. I think that's what he was before. He changed his name. I'm pretty sure you guys can get it. You guys are all so close. Firestorm, yeah? Okay. Oh, no, I'm garbage. All right, you guys, good job. Tomorrow is. I can't be guarded from the goat. Thank you, Ellie. So tomorrow's Typhoon Day. I don't know what's going to happen. Hopefully, it hangs a hard right and sucks up a lot of cold ocean water, picks up some cold air over the mountains when it makes landfall. Hopefully, it just falls apart. Because apparently it's Cat 5, Cat 6. And ain't nobody got time for that. Fortunately, we are not on the dirty side. / the bad side. So, that's a plus. But it's going to hit sort of Tokyo, Chiba area head on. Normally, they come sort of like a... They swing out a bit wide, and they make landfall over more of the eastern part. And then as they roll up north, all the cold air from the mountains just destroys that heat, the heat exchange, whatever happens, and they fall apart. The typhoons fall apart, and it's just rain and a bunch of wind. But this one is coming straight for, it's coming right at us, and there's nothing stopping it. It's just going to smack right into us. If I could run, I would. If I could just pack up the family and drive away, trust me, we would just go somewhere else. So, tomorrow should be interesting. Yes, that would be great, thank you. We could just have the whole family just crash. Wonderful. All right, let's watch the B-Spec opening movie. Apparently, Twitch does not ping it, I think, for copyright. So let's watch it once more. Binary, one more time. I'll see everyone tomorrow. I'm absolutely shattered. Eternicus, I tried to... make your race as complicated as possible. I don't know how I did. Everyone spot the binary. I'll see you all tomorrow.
Now looks to the inside of 14.